I killed him.
You took his amulet.
It's useless. It only responds to Dante.
She gave it to him. Remember? He was always her favorite. You know that. The way she admired his impulsiveness, how he followed his heart. You should find her. Show her what you've done. Finish what you've started.
Don't worry, Mother. Your nightmares will soon be over. Almost there.
Thank you. Angel! I'm so glad you're here! I thought I would never see you again. Virgil? Virgil? What's happened?
He's dead.
How?
It was me.
What?
I killed him.
You killed him? How could you? He was your brother.
He was your favorite. I could never be like him. Always waiting in his shadow, always second best. Well, not anymore.
I always loved you equally. You saved me from this, to break my heart. Why? Look at me, Virgil!
I'm here to say goodbye.
What have you become? We gave you power, and you used it to kill. After everything we taught you!
Everything you taught me was wrong. All you gave me was power, nothing else.
I brought you into this world, gave you love. Doesn't that mean anything to you? Where's your heart?
I no longer have one, Mother.
No. Virgil!
Goodbye.
Please! Don't leave me! Virgil!
I need more power. You have something that belongs to me.
This is mine.
Then I'll take it.
Thank you. I've been here before. This time, it'll be different.
Thank you.
I don't have time for this. I am free now, Father.